Hello guys, welcome in LabVIEW. LabVIEW is world's most advanced and easiest programming language. Right now I am going to show you how I can write a program here. So here I am going to write a program for the addition. So for that I will press Ctrl and space, then I will write add. So it will open addition functions. Now I am going to open the label. After the open the label, I will click all control and indicators. Now you can see these are my controls and indicator. X and Y both are my controls and X plus Y is my indicators. If I will run the program, so it will generate a well, okay, it will add my given value whatever the I will, and now you can see how easily I can change the my input and output. And if I will click in the block diagram, so you can see the generated value in the runtime.